Hey, what's up, you guys? My name is Kaylin, and this is my very first YouTube video. I'm gonna show you how I get my hair like this. That's what I'm gonna do. I didn't know what I was gonna do, but that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna show you how I get my hair like this. First of all, I'm gonna be redoing it because you see, like, this shit looking a whole motherfucking mess because I literally had less than 5 minutes to do my hair this morning. But it's okay. It's gonna be looking better than this, okay? This is just, okay, so you're gonna put some heat protecting your hair. But guess what, bitch? I already got some in my hair. So you're gonna get a motherfucking, hold on. You gonna get a motherfucking flat iron like this, okay? Motherfucking flat iron. It's called Infinity Pro. That's what I got, okay? Clint, bitch. Clint, motherfucking Clint. Oh my god, what are those wings? Don't ever judge a book by its cover. Okay. I prefer one of these combs because let me tell you, girl, it be right through. And what you need something that's gonna, like, get all the knots out, you know what I'm saying? So flat iron it, like, real good. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Or one of these, we call this like a rat tooth comb. No. Those are one of the. Is this? Not sure. I'm not a freaking specialist in freaking combs. Okay, so you can see right now I have my hair half up, half down, and I'm just taking the part that's down and split it into two. And so you'll see in a minute I take a bobby pin and I pin that up. You're gonna want to pin it up so it's not in your way. And y'all better not be judging because my hair be looking a whole mess.
Look at this dude. Wait till you see the... No.
Okay, so I didn't think that was important watching me flat arm, curl, whatever, the bottom of my hair and like that part. I think that this part is more important, so this is just me parting my hair. Okay, so this is just how I curl all my hair. This is just the process. I'm doing the side the exact same way that I did the rest of the hair. I just thought that was important that you see, like, I don't know, like, the way that I don't know how to explain it. I just thought that this was important too, so I'm putting it in here. Okay, so for the bangs part, parting is key. So you want to part it diagonally, and you want to make sure that they're pretty even, unless you want some, like, I don't know, like, just if you part it the same, I don't know, like, the same way, then it's gonna look good, you know what I'm saying? You don't want no raggedy-looking edges, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm not about that life. Is you about that life? Because I'm not about that life. I just realized that I said edges instead of bangs. What I meant to say was bangs. But shit, ain't nobody want no raggedy looking edges either. You better get your life if you got some raggedy looking edges and some raggedy looking bangs. Cause I ain't about that life. Is you about that life? Cause I ain't. Shit. And also, you can see that, like, I'm trying to make tighter curls. Because the better the curl, like, the wavier it's going to be. So, if you have loose curls, you're going to have, like, loose bangs. Which, I don't think that's going to look good. Because within a few hours, they're going to drop and you won't be looking ratchet. Still ain't about that life. But, so, I just do tight curls. Well, tight, like, the tightest I can get them. And because, like, I don't like the way that they look, but within a few hours, they drop and they actually look really good. Now that you look like George Washington.
Oh, look at the top of his head. Look at his lips.
You gonna take your hand and then go like that. And gonna start forming little bangs. Look at that. And they kind of just start forming by their itself. Because you did that, like, angle. Or if you want, like, more bangs than this, which I don't, then that's whenever you can, like, start putting them like that instead of like this. Because, like, I put mine's about, like, right here. I did them like this, and girl, let me tell you, these bangs was popping this one day. I was like, ooh, girl. Thanks for watching my video. Hope that you liked it. Now, since I just did you a favor, you should do me a favor and like, care, like, share, comment, subscribe. You already know me. Comment down below what you want the next video to be. Me up, B. You already know me.